Next question is from R. Goldstein 76. How can I combine the MAPS Prime exercises to create a daily routine that will rapidly increase the mobility in all my joints? I'm concerned that if I just choose a couple of random exercises from each zone, I may end up missing some of the smaller joints.
Yeah, so think of it this way. You want to do a couple general whole body mobility movements, and then you want to place special emphasis on the areas that you need the most work.
Where you struggle the most.
Yeah, it's not unlike how bodybuilders work out. Like a really good bodybuilder will go to the gym, and they're trying to build a very balanced aesthetic physique. They're not building everything equally, right? They're going to go to the gym and say, I need more lats and I need more quads. So there's more work done there. They're not saying, let's get everything to grow at the same proportion because now I'm going to look just as unbalanced as I did before. It's a similar strategy. So you want to work through the whole body, but your special emphasis is on those areas that you need help because I'm going to tell you, when you're really wanting to improve mobility in a troubled area, consistent daily frequency.
You can't
is the best
do enough
thing.
Of it.
No,
you won't overdo it. So you're better off picking the most egregious area and focusing on that. Even if you failed all three zones, let's say, you pick the one that is the worst. You failed the worst, and that limits you from doing some of the most important movements with good full range of motion.
That's going to unlock all kinds of potential.
Right, and just go at it. Go be doing practicing those movements 2-3 times a day. See, I prefer only one or two movements. Really, like one or two movements that are going to benefit you in that one of those zones, and then just doing those multiple times a day as much as you can until you see significant progress there. And then you don't stop those behaviors. But what's cool is that when you unlock that new range of motion and you get to the point where you've perfected that movement, now you can do strength exercises in your routine that just promote that range of motion. So I don't have to do the combat stretch
right.
And the 90-90 stuff as much as I used to because I worked on it so much. Now, if I just do ass to grass squats or do like full overhead extensions for like zone one, now those things promote that great mobility and I don't have to address it as much.
Well, let's just talk about hyper-focusing on your ankles and what that did for every part of movement after that, right?
That's right.
It's like a cascading effect that goes up the kinetic chain where that was like at such a point of focus where if, you were able to regain stability, regain that type of mobility, now I can unlock all these other movement potentials with squatting, with, even doing overhead pressing and being able to stabilize and control better. So it's just like, that's why we want to hyper focus on like sort of the most difficult area, because a lot of times that's sort of the root of what everything else has gone off from.
Yeah, 100%. It's funny because MAPS Prime is the one program that we have that every single person watching or listening will gain tremendous value from. It doesn't matter what your workout is. I don't care if it
doesn't matter what level you are.
Doesn't matter. It will improve your ability to do whatever you're doing on your own. All of it. It'll improve your performance. It'll improve your ability to build muscle. It doesn't matter if you can have targeted mobility work, improve your functional flexibility in very specific ways for your body. No matter what you're doing, you'll get better at it. So it's like the one thing that I think everybody will benefit
from. This is such a common question, though. Like normally it's around fat loss or building muscle. Like everybody always wants to know, like, what is the most I can do at once to get the most results, the fastest I possibly can? It's like, it's not a winning strategy to go after it like that. It's like, look at one or two things that you were never doing before that's going to benefit you the most in one of those zones. And you cannot do too much of it. Between every commercial, we recommend at least three times a day in there. But it doesn't say you can't do it 9 times a day. Like, you are trying to create better movement patterns. The more you practice it, the better off. It's not like working out. It's different. You're not tearing down, breaking down muscle by doing this. We're training stuff neurologically, and that the more we do it, the better off you are. So instead of throwing all kinds of different signals at it all at once and trying to do that as much as possible and overloading it and getting to a place where you can't commit to it, stick to one or two things and just practice it like crazy until you see a significant difference.